Hi. Yeah, it's me. And it's, I suppose I could tell you today was the 13th day of Christmas, but yesterday was the 12th day of Christmas. I can't even figure out where 12th night was, but if any of you were celebrating last night, then happy 12th night. It's all a mystery to me, because sometimes 2 weeks add up to be 15 days. And as I was saying, today, the 6th of January, in the year 2020, today is Epiphany, the day after the 12th day. Today is also the day sometimes called Old Christmas, from before when they changed the calendar in the 1700s sometime in the American colonies. They changed the calendar. And something like 11 days were lost. And then since then there's been an extra leap year. So, some people say, I've heard tell, that you can pull things out of boxes. Some people say that on the night before the day of Epiphany, whether it's the 12th night or the 13th night, I can't figure it out, but on that night, last night, the kings would come through the skies. You can see them up there tonight, too, because there are bright stars up there, three of them. Now, if you're looking for the one they say is maybe going to explode with a bright light, well, that one is right nearby the kings, actually. If you look up in the sky from our planet Earth, you see 1, 2, 3 in a row stars. Those are the jewels on the belt of the great king. Like Nimrod, a mighty hunter before the sun. Well, there are many stories about the great hunter. We call him, in our Western language, we call him Orion, or Orion. And that great man has a belt, and on the belt are three stars. And the three stars are the three kings passing through the night, bringing gifts. Now, this is a table. This is a table. I wasn't expecting it until tomorrow. But it's just as well it arrived today after the kings. Because it is, in fact, a present I bought myself. One of my last big things to get ready. A kitchen table. I can put it in the back of the car. That's just a package this big. When I get to the campsite, I can take it out. And I can put the bag somewhere safe where it won't get eaten by wild animals. It won't get dirty from mud. Put the bag back in the tailgate of the car, I guess. And here is the object. Here is the folded up object. When it's folded up, it's like this big, and then we unfold it. And I'm going to undo some more of this little wrapping stuff here while I continue to ponder the question of what is the 13th day of Christmas. I'll have a little sip here. I noticed I left the knife open. Didn't know if I'd have to do any more cutting. I'll close it now. It's safe. Boys and girls, you must always be safe. Always. Even when you're having fun. Now, I could have used a knife to cut through this, but that would be a little messy, and I don't have to do it. And if you don't know nothing about your Uncle Daniel by now, he likes to get away with as little possible effort as possible, redundantly. Now, he has taken off, I have taken off the wrapping things that hold these arms tight together, so that now it can be opened up like this, and like this, and there's something swinging here, which we have to check on. There it goes. Now. This piece wants to go like that. Yes, that's right. This piece wants to go over on that piece. Yes. Yes, that's how it goes. That one goes on that one. And that one goes on that one. Well, we have the case of the backwards table. And this is the point at which the unable person begins to look at the instructions to figure out what I did wrong. So, here is one of the shelves of the table. And it can roll up like this and be put aside, or you can open the full width and set it. And here is the frame of the table, the kitchen table. This is the frame, and it should open like that. Yes, that's how it should be. And there should be one table across here and one across here. Good. And I will do that right now. Take this table. Put it across here. Isn't that convenient? It makes it fit just right. Yes, you see, we got the little middle table in place. Now we're going to get the bigger topper table. The big top table. The larger table for on top. First we put this one. There. So here we have the table. And here we have the folding side table. Yes, you see, the folding side table, be careful, don't fold my fingers into the folding side table. It goes up and down like that. And it needs to be latched in place, right like that. And then there's a leg on the folding side table. Needs to be latched in place, and this needs to be. It says, no, I don't want to be. I don't quite fit right. Well, there's a little screw on there that's bumping over the. Yes. All right. It does seem to be a little tight on the measurement here. Now, that latched right. This has latched right. I put the tables on right and picked it up without knocking them off. There. So here we have the whole kitchen sink table, one end to another, the short part in this part where my head is, and the folding up arm over here. Now, I did forget the telescoping legs. Yes, can't forget them. And they come. First you have to have them loose enough to pull out. Now they latched in place. Okay. So, don't pick it up by that part. That part falls off. That part falls off. Now, I don't know if you can see this, but it appears if you want to, you can put back and have an open space here for something taller. Or not. And there's this space here, which is very beautiful. I'm sitting at about the height of the chair. I could write here. I could type. This is a little high for typing, but for cooking it's okay, and I could, of course, stand up and work here quite easily, because I'll always be, the tailgate of the car is right here, and let's say I have a campfire, you can be the campfire, yes, you're the campfire, and then I have the tent right there, where the windows are. So I have the car, the tent, kitchen table, and campfire right close together. That's what I'm thinking of. And now that I've opened the last gift of Christmas. It's Epiphany Day. Christmas is over, but it is Epiphany. Now, for those of you who wish to continue the celebrations, Candelaria will come at the beginning of February. And if you have a party today, then those people who are so blessed as to be with you at your party today will come together with another piece of bread and good wishes for holidays. The 12 days of Christmas have now ended, and I am free to move out. 54 days. 54 days. That, I'll have another sip of my cold tea. That's what, in fact, what it is. I've had 2 glasses of wine. I don't want any more.